Would you like to say hi to the people?
No, I'm having fun doing this. Okay, that's
we haven't even done an intro.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another episode of The Cooperators, where we're doing a special event where we are,
chroma keyed.
I was going to say we're gone. Happy St. Paddy's Day, by the way, and,
Where are my nips? Why do you have to keep touching my nipples?
Where are my nipples? Well, I'm wearing a green shirt that
you
says...
You always touch my nipple.
I'm wearing a shirt that says, I'm not drunk, I'm just wicked tired from staying up all night drinking with Peter Griffin on there. So, I thought it was very suiting to actually wear this. When we're wearing hats, which, can you take a guess of what we're wearing? Huh? Can you take a guess? How about his hat? Whoop.
Whoop-dee-doo.
Well, we'll decide later on.
Now, do we want to fight each other or them?
We'll save our fight for last. Let's fight. Who should we fight, honestly? Which, by the way, announcing the elephant in the room. No, I like Samus. I like Captain Falcon. All right, fine.
I was hoping their level.
I mean, I like him. I want to bang her, and I want him to bang me.
Okay then. So it'll be like that one porn video where I saw the transvestite fucking the dude in the ass while he fucked a girl in the pussy.
Absolutely.
Okay.
But there won't be a transvestite.
Okay. Just two dudes.
Unless he's the trans. Well, it's basically
just two dudes banging each other.
With a chick. With a chick. I want to bang her, and I want him to bang me.
All right. So wait, who do we want to fight?
You can pick them, I don't care. As I was saying, announcing the elephant in the room, we actually did do this this game a long time ago. I'll just see if I can try to link it down in the description or anything.
But the description is that thing that you ask, what is it?
In the description down below of the YouTube video, I'm going to add
it in
there.
No, I've seen so many videos. Like, if someone makes a video like Gmod, they're like, what's the music in the video? And they're like, in the credits, it says music is in description. And then they comment anyway, what's the music?
Anyway, no, Pikachu's gonna be best for last.
Alright, oh, how about...
So the bubble butts?
Let's make them green. Or, man, it's a little sickly. Let's make them blue.
I was gonna say, let's change us to green, because we're in like, St. Paddy's Festive, but we look...
Okay. Let's be green.
Okay, we just look a little ugly, but...
Let's
okay.
make them red.
Again, happy St. Paddy's Day, everyone. We are in... We're green as well. Joe, seriously, where's my hair?
It's under the hat. How about Donkey Kong? He looks... this is like, Wait, we have Donkey Kong with the steroid abuser, and then there's his lowly little girlfriend that just stays quiet about his drug abuse.
So a drug... Well, they're both drug addicts. One's a steroid user and one's a heroin user. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
With Isaac, those...
You know what? I feel bad. Let's put the two girls together, assuming that Jigglypuff is a girl.
I like to sing songs at night. Jigglypuff. Jigglypuff.
Can we just fight now?
Give me a mark and I'm gonna drill on your fucking face.
What level would you like to do?
You know my level, Joe. Yeah.
Okay.
Just see if our friendly neighborhood Charmander pops out and says,
"He's gonna be there right away."
I'm right next to Jigglypuff.
I got Sam.
I don't care. I'm getting whoever the fuck is trying to get me. Christ, they're
oh my god, this is so weird.
Yeah, dude, we're out of shape.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's Chansey. Get out of here, Chansey. My god, I'm out of shape.
Whoa.
Maybe we shouldn't have done them at 9, unless they're just running into the fucking wall at this point. Did you break their shield?
I broke her shield. Aww. I thought I turned the rumble off.
I told you, I think I need to do it in-game. Hang on. Pokeball. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know what? It's in-game. Yeah. I'm sorry, guys, if you're getting, like, freezes, because, like, this is on a,
We'll take care of that.
Right, really, right now?
Yes. Because I save-stated.
Be right back! Okay, sorry about that, guys. So, we're hoping that this, it's a partial lag that the controller rumbles and it basically stops the game for like a fraction of a second.
Let's see if it's gone.
Oh, we would definitely feel a rumble with Venusaur popping out of there.
Oh, you know I love his Vina.
am Venus.
I am Venus. I am fire, your desire.
My God, how many commercials have we watched since we were a kid?
Too many. Oh, this is
Damn it!
Smacker.
Trying to get jiggly out of get the fuck out of your fat fucking.
Yeah, I need to get
bitch.
Out of here.
There we go. Do you need help with Sam?
She's being a bitch, literally. Ooh, nice. All right. You okay with her?
Yeah. Just have to do that. Nice. You didn't see that, did you?
I did.
Screwdrive that thing of a chicken.
Ooh, a Chansey.
Vegeta, a Pokemon. It's a Chaozu. Can I capture it? You have to damage it first. Nappa.
God.
Oh, very nice. Nice. Nice on the flower.
Oh. Uh-oh. There is some recoil going on. Can you just toss that over there? I missed that completely.
I'm your biggest fan. Oh, son of a bitch. Deflecting the razor leaves. Oh, get the Pokeball.
Coughing!
Fucking happy we spewing out obnoxious fumes. Coughing!
Oh my God. You need to die.
Me?
Yeah, you're at 5 lives. I don't like that.
oh no, hell no, we can't have any of that. It's like you're gonna purposely do friendly fire. Ooh. That was a good teamwork. You're gonna do purposely friendly fire and he's like, oh hell no, we can't have any of that.
Just hit that. Just hit
it. I'm trying to.
And that was not smart of me.
I was gonna say, don't hit yourself with that.
Uh
oh. Ah, fuck. Oh, the bee drills. All right, I feel safe in here. This is my safe zone. I am not leaving here until all the bee drills fuck me.
Until all the bee drills fuck me.
That was how out of context. I'm sorry. Until all the bee drills get the fuck out of here. Oh, it's not that. Okay.
Damn.
I don't get it. Maybe it is the game. Don't you dare go for my Pokeball, you motherfucking cunt! I'm sorry, I don't mean that. Can you bang me? Can I bang you? Oh, it's a Goldeen, I don't care. No, we'll put it in our apartment.
We'll put it in our Goldeen apartment.
No, we'll put it in our apartment in a little fish tank. We'll get a couple of we'll get a tiger fish and a clown fish and you cunt. I'm sorry, I really shouldn't say that. I'm sorry.
That's so mean.
I'll just say bitch.
Did your controller vibrate or mine?
No, I don't think so.
Oh, there we go. Giggly Puff is down to two.
Trying to get him juggle. Fuck! Damn it!
That's okay, Jigglypuff the zero health one. Oh, got it.
Son
Why
of a bitch!
Throw that the wrong
Son
way?
Of a bitch! Son of a bitch! God damn it. There we go, we love Charmander.
He didn't breathe.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Damn it. That's only me, right?
I think that was me, but I mean, I didn't feel
it. Felt it.
Really?
In my hands.
What the fuck?
I don't know.
I'm losing it. Is it the, I don't know. Okay, we're playing this on an emulator. Like I said, you've seen us play this on the actual fucking N64.
Yeah.
It's just easier
for us. It's just a minor glitch right now, that's all.
This is easier for us doing this. And honestly, it looks better because of the graphics. I don't know what you did. Oh, good. Good job.
Something called the BRC filter.
There you go.
Or the newer versions are known as XBR.
That's good. I can't jump with. Yeah, I don't know why I can't jump with the friggin' hammer. Yeah, come over here, dumbass.
Yeah, every time I throw something, it vibrates.
That's so weird.
I don't think I'm allowed to throw anything.
Stop throwing shit!
Thing.
Oh. Ironic enough. Oh, Jigglypuff is gone.
Yep.
Samus is down to.
One.
How am I down to three and you're down to. And you're up to four?
I have no idea. Uh-oh.
No,
here.
No,
finale!
No.
Nope, not finale.
I'll get him. See, it was like...
Oh, yeah, it's whenever I do those moves, you see that?
What moves?
The A attacks in the air.
Really?
Yeah, see?
What the fuck? You're vibrating.
Yeah. I don't know why it's doing that, though.
Whatever.
So I guess no A attacks in the air for me.
Oh, can you take the vibration off? Want to try again?
We could rip the motor out.
We could rip the motor out. No, it would still catch the
yeah, we could try again.
It would still catch the lag.
Wait, who do we want to fight, though?
We'll find out right after these messages.
Okay.
Honey, you in a tuxedo. Threesome. Vodka. Pussy. Drink. You. Drink. Vegas. Fun. Pussy. You in a tuxedo. F***ing this girl. Vodka. Drink. Drink it all, you f***ing pussy. More tuxedos. More cars. More pussy. More vodka. Drink. Please drink responsibly.
And we're back.
Hi, how are you? I took my hat off. Man.
He looks so nice. It's like we're wearing black shirts with extreme designs on them.
It's like we're floating heads and arms. It's like, Bob, where's my hair? I gotta find my bloody Bob. Bob!
It's just like...
I'm just gonna peel the mask off. Here, I'll peel my mask off. You saw that, right?
Oh.
I'm gonna peel my mask off. The fuck? Okay.
All right, so there's a whole body under here.
Okay, so we're gonna do this match now, since we're still rocketed in the Clover Theater.
Yep. We are going to fight where? I'm thinking.
Hyrule.
No.
No?
No. Space.
Space?
Space.
Space?
Space! 5 minutes.
5 minutes in space. Can we last? You can't last in space for a second. God. Not without a spacesuit.
I'm just imagining, like, can you last and then all their faces puff up?
You don't puff up, you...
Well, no, like, the cartoony, like, I'm in space, can't breathe look.
Well, the real thing is, like, what kills you in space first? If you're not wearing a suit.
Those things?
Yes.
Science fiction aside, he has a Pokeball. Donkey Kong has a Pokeball.
Wow, it's Meowth. I'm intimidated. I am so intimidated. Oh my god. Like, OMG. Like...
Jigglypuff is being so useful as a shield.
Yeah, we just make sure she doesn't get killed that much. You guys are gonna have to live with that lag. I'm sorry, guys. We tried fixing it as best we could. We can't do it. We can't. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. You know what it is? I think it is the capacity.
It just literally hates me.
It's the capacity.
Oh, it's because we're trying to vibrate two at the same time. That's why.
No.
Yes.
Oh, fucking hell!
You know, I need that.
Well, you better get it before he gets it.
Oh, you take it.
I said get it before he gets it.
That's
it, we're sword fighting him. Oh, damn it. Now he's got a sword. But yeah, the first thing that would actually kill you in space if you're not wearing a proper space equipment or gear, it would be the cold.
Why?
It's way below.
Why levels. Do you think cold would kill you before suffocation?
It's way below levels of just. You ever seen Mission to Mars?
No.
Neither have I, but supposedly Tim Robbins said he didn't. I don't know. It was like Tim Robbins' character kills himself by opening up his helmet, and basically he just freezes to death within seconds.
Within seconds.
Within
it must be like. How insulated are those things? Did you just kill Jigglypuff? You killed Jigglypuff.
She was in the way.
Yes.
And you get the point?
Yeah, because you murdered. You fucking team-killing douchebag.
Actually, she killed herself. She ran right into that
Rich,
thing.
You didn't even wait for her to get out of the way. You just threw it.
There was no waiting. She doesn't wait. She just like walks in there like nothing. Oh, fuck. My ship is turned against me! Oh, good. Oh, good. Nope, it's mine. Why aren't you helping?
I am.
I'll try to bring him down here. Come on, fucker. Come on, you fucker. Yay, we got him in the race.
It brings me, like, the good old days where I used to beat the shit out of him with this.
With a mallet, yeah. Ah, man, I waited 80... but not 80 years. I waited over 30 years doing this. When did it come out? It came out in 1982. No, 84.
84.
I think it came out in 84.
I don't know. I could be wrong. Incoming bomb.
Maybe 86. God damn it.
I said incoming bomb.
Well, you're getting all the points, surprisingly, about that. You are aware of that, right?
I am.
You were getting points from that.
Huh.
I was just as surprised as you were.
I got points for killing you?
Yeah. I gotta. You know what? I gotta look at that up. Look that up again.
Oh.
Like, Donkey Kong is definitely a threat when he's, like, at level 9, like, this
Colossus. Just wait for you-know-who.
Pikachu.
Got him. Right in the dick.
Like, the real question is, should we do, like go after him?
That was kinda cool.
Should we go after him?
It was like a Matrix moment.
Should we go after him with help?
No.
Should we take
That's what he wants.
That's what he wants.
So... Oh, I threw a bomb down so I can get another bomb. This is great.
Not a bomb, it's a mine. Oh, land on it. No, Jigglypuff. No, come over here. That's right. Come here, sweetie. Come here.
No.
Come on. Bad baby.
Yeah, hi, sweetie. How are
you? No. Oh, good. Oh, Jesus.
Now, I've got
What's the mine? Ah, shit, it's right underneath the flower. It's right, literally right underneath the flower. Don't touch the flower. Nice.
Wait. Right, ready? Just there we go.
Well, by his own creation. God, I love it.
Oh my God! Did you see how he was doing that? That was like when you swing a grenade in Gears of War and you go in circles.
Oh, like I was swinging the chain. I remember. Son of a bitch! No, we got 17, 6, 15. I think.
Yeah,
we got
enjoy
this.
Enjoy your invincibility, dude.
Enjoy your invincibility. It's the only thing you'll ever have. Why don't we just Pulp Fiction him? Get the gun right there. Oh, we can't. Let's just shoot him. We'll Pulp Fiction him. There we go. We're Pulp Fictioning him.
Oh!
Nice. We're Pulp Fiction the shit out of him.
Poor Donkey Kong.
Oh, you got it. Nice. Oh, because you got all the points from killing us.
Damn.
I'm telling you, we got all the points from just killing us. Okay. So, what's next?
Jigglypuff has -3.
No KOs, just TK, just nothing but
now,
TKOs.
Now we fight another duo.
One more duo? Not in a time, though, in a, Oh, wait, ow! Why don't we fight... There we go, Stocks. Let's fight... your retarded brother, and...
Let's, make him blue.
I want to say Kirby, because he's like the only thing that'll
just give him. Give him Yoshi.
Okay, fine. Awesome! Your kingdom. Or do you want to do the other one?
I want to do the other one.
Yeah, let's do the other one. The Mushroom Kingdom. Because I'm going to be honest with you.
It has been forever, and you didn't unlock it?
Yeah. I had never had it.
It was very easy to unlock, but
you gotta beat it with all the characters on like hard difficulty, I think.
You have to beat the game on normal difficulty with all the normal characters.
I'm coming down. What's up?
Oh my God. They are a threat.
Yeah, Yoshi's got power. Oh shit.
Oh, this is...
So does Luigi.
Luigi just fucking killed me.
Luigi's fast and he's got power, so
he has that power uppercut. My God.
Yeah, Luigi's pissed off about all those games that you did without him. Not to mention that time when you stepped on his foot and was it Mario Tennis?
Mario. Yeah, I think Mario Tennis.
Yeah, you were stepping on his foot and like grinding on his new polished shoes. Like you just didn't give a fuck.
Come on, you know stay here. Yes.
And you know what the worst part was? You didn't pay for that fucking bill to polish his shoes. You just grinded on that shoe. Grinding on the shoe. And you know what? He saved your ass in your own in his own mansion. Was it his mansion or your mansion? I mean, it says that we just no! Oh, you motherfucker with the goddamn egg.
I'm gonna
fucking shove a goddamn egg right back up your ass. It's reverse birthing for him. It's like that's not natural. Oh no! You ever seen Me, Myself, and Irene?
You know what, Yoshi? I've had enough of your shit.
I guess not.
No.
Damn it! With the fucking freezing. The three black kids that are Jim Carrey's kids. The movies with Jim Carrey, you might like it.
I love Jim Carrey.
You should definitely. Okay,
I don't blindly love him. There's some shit I won't watch, but I do love him.
I like that movie. It's really good. Wait. Really?
Oh my God.
It's like Yu-Gi-Oh!
I don't know.
Yeah,
I was about to say, what the fuck was that? I don't know if they would have saw that.
Okay, so as I was saying about the movie with Jim Carrey, Me, Myself, and Irene, his three kids, they're black, and they're like rocket science geniuses, and they're like saying, how big is an egg? It's like 22 millimeters. No, how much is a centimeter? It's 22. Why? I bet you I could shove a chicken egg up his ass without it cracking. It's like, nah, man, you can't shove a chicken egg up his ass. His ass is too tight. I'll take that bet. Oh, Christ. No, I got it.
There you go.
just as long as they don't have it, then we're good. But I got two lives, so god damn it.
I only have three.
Really, oh. They really fucked me up. Like, they did a, he did a number on me, I'll give him that. And I used to be a champion.
Because this is a new map.
No, I did play this this map.
Oh.
Oh shit! I did play this map before. It's just I'm out of shape with this game.
Mm-hmm. Yoshi, you are a dick.
Now, not saying I'm like the champion of the world. I'm just I just done some tournaments and like I've won some stuff.
I've never heard of this at all in all the years I've known.
It was sponsored by our school.
Since when did our school sponsor anything?
Not the high school.
Oh, okay.
Because obviously we had the Wii version back then. No! Damn it! God damn it!
The freezing will be the death of you.
Yeah. Good. Got him. Get rid of that asshole. Right, now I can focus on. Oh no!
Got him.
No. Good. Yes.
High five.
In our invisible. This is fun. I like this. The chroma key. Ron, where are my legs? Where are my legs, Ron?
It says I'm not drunk. You are. You have a nice chest. You're a little less fat than me.
Get the hell off me!
And you look nice.
It says I'm not drunk. I'm just wicked tired from staying up all night drinking. Like I said, perfect shirt to be wearing on today.
Yep.
St. Paddy's Day.
I want to fuck him up. You know what? I also have a death wish.
Nah, why don't we do that after we kill him one time?
There.
No, like, wait.
You just want them gone? All right.
One time, just one time. Oh, of course the Pokemon stage.
It has to be the Pokemon stage.
It won't feel right.
Ready?
I don't even know what the fuck I just said. We were gonna have a drinking game where, every time Pikachu says out his name, we'd have to take a drink.
Oh yeah?
We were gonna do that, but I couldn't get the drinks. Not that I'm too young, I'm just too lazy. And I gotta drive later, so...
How old are you? I'm 7!
What the fuck? I'm 7 with a beard.
I'm 7. You look a little too old to be 7, and you just, like, reabsorb your beard.
No, you know what it is?
What the fuck? It just goes in and it goes, okay.
You look a little too old to be drinking underage. Oh god, I see it. Oh, damn it. Oh,
fuck you.
No, I was gonna say, can you do that, your big hand? I think I'm gonna get it out.
Come over here. Fuck. Yeah, just grab that. I've had enough of your shit, Pikachu.
Oh, Jesus. Wait, that doesn't hurt me, does it?
Starman. Grab the Pokeball.
Starmap.
Starman.
Look, it's Crabface!
No.
Stay in the middle. Let him come to us. There you go. Nice.
Yay! Wait, let me check this out. His forehead.
Nice.
Forehead.
Nice. Crabface!
Oh, there we go.
I know his name is Polygon.
I don't know why he says Crabface.
Or Crabface. I keep calling him Crabface. Is Charmander in there? Get the fuck out
Where
of
Where is he?
He's on break. That was our favorite fucking thing in this game, was just Chansey.
Well, that Pokemon's dead.
You fucking murdered a Pokemon.
Can you imagine, go fucking Pikachu, and it like falls off a cliff, and the Pokemon comes out, and he's like, huh?
It wasn't a flying type that fell! Oh man, I was gonna say, either Nurse Joy would be working overtime, or, Officer Jenny would be, like, booking Ash in. I wouldn't even be Ash, it'd just be just a Pokemon trainer, basically.
Just a Pokemon trainer.
Yeah. Well, we're actually really kicking. You know what? Maybe we should have done the Death Wish.
Yeah. Oh, double.
He's got one.
Got one left.
He's got... it's useless to him. Because if we just stay the fuck away from him, the Beedrills would get him.
Wait, ready? He's gonna go for it, and I'm just gonna be all like... Let him come here.
You have the hammer, don't forget. Get out of there. Wow.
We did it.
Wow. Let's do the Death Wish.
Okay.
I'm down for that. Oh, you killed him more? Oh no, we killed him same amount? Oh, because he killed himself.
Yeah.
I'm like thinking like, wait a minute, it was 5, not 4, what the fuck? Okay. Here we go.
Let's do this. I got that Pikachu. You get that one.
So either light or dark.
Okay.
Light meat or dark meat.
We'll switch in between.
Just going for any Pikachu that doesn't.
Yeah, seriously.
Stop fucking with me!
Yay, Charizard.
Charcoal Zard. Oh, damn it. Wait, is he on our side? Oh, wow, damn it, dude.
There we go.
It's like, no, I'm not playing with you guys. Mm-mm, I don't care what game we're playing. This ain't a turn-based RPG. This is a fuck you RPG. This is an action RPG. No, this is not even an RPG. This is action. And honestly, this is how Pokemon should have been, in my opinion.
Like horrible?
No. What? No. Like this, like action-based. Not like, you know, like action-based melee instead of turn-based RPG. Because, like, it's very difficult for me to play turn-based. Like, I do like...
How is it difficult?
I can't get into it.
Okay, that's how it's difficult. I was about to say,
fuck me. Should've went for the left instead of the right. It's difficult for me to get into because it's too boring. I'm sorry. It's not saying I don't like it. I played the shit out of red, blue, and yellow, and ruby and sapphire. No, gold and silver, ruby, sapphire. Played the shit out of those, and like after ruby and sapphire, I was pretty much like done. And I do love those. Those are awesome games.
Mm-hmm.
Definitely love that I grew up on the classics of like red and blue. And was able to get yellow just to get the Pikachu just to come out of nowhere and be like, oh, the baby Pikachu!
Well, you also got you had access to all the Pokemon. That was essentially director's cut.
Yeah, I love that. That was awesome. Well, the Pikachu version, I mean, well, at the time, it was like just what the original 150 along with the
151. Well, yeah, you can't get me. Well, there's a Pokemon in there.
It's Chansey?
Double Chansey.
Double Chansey.
Next time, pay your respect, bitch.
Fuck.
There's two hearts. I'll get the one on the ground.
Just get them.
Yeah, whatever.
So they don't have them.
Well, one of them had.
They got them. Shut the fuck up! I'm just hearing. Okay. That works. I'll take the sword because I know you like to throw it because you're not good with it.
I'm good with it. I just like chucking things. It's more effective.
I just chuck them when I have to chuck them, like right now. Which did not work. I was off by a fucking pixel.
Come on.
You know what's messed up?
Hmm.
I just electrocuted Pikachu and he just fell and dropped and died. Oh. I just electrocuted him.
We're down to one and one.
And he's a electric monkey.
Electric
mouse.
What is he? Jesus. A Super Saiyan 2? look in the background.
Oh yeah, that's oh my god, I cannot remember.
It's Firu?
Is it Firu?
I think so. Hey dude, toss me a Pikachu.
How about a Chiaotzu?
Ready? You just go like...
Ah, fucking hell with the... Everyone is Irish on St. Patty's Day. Ain't that right, Joey?
In the box you go. Fuck you, Chansey.
We have not got one Charmander, did we? I think we probably got one. No, I kind of want to play until we get a Charmander now.
But I'll just hold on to this. And that's
everyone
that.
Everyone is Irish on St. Patty's Day, isn't that right, Joey?
Yeah, it is.
Everybody have a hoop-a-doop.
Pip-pip-a-doodly-doo.
Everybody have a shoot the whoop.
We're bored on St. Patty's. Shit! Toss that back!
You wanna try again?
Actually, try it. Son of a bitch. Okay. Damn it. It's like a bowler hat, like I'm trying to be a fucking odd job.
All you have to do is
No. Okay. Terrible. Okay. Uno mas. Come on, bowler man. I am odd job. Wah! No, make it magic. Ah, I win. Ha ha. Where's my hat?